6 months ago, and he says he's forever indebted to what you did for his family. Can you elaborate on what happened in the promotions and the fight?
For the fight, you know, how we weigh the situation out is, I look at a fight and I see what's the most he's made in the fight. If we know he's a $1 million fighter, and I know that we're facing this fighter, we try to weigh our options and see what we can do to make that fighter make more if he's facing me. Even if he's not facing me, we have to try to leverage to try to get much as we possibly can get for that fighter. And that's what we did for Badu Jack. It's all about leveraging, and we helped Badu Jack make millions.
Floyd, you are now retired. Do you miss the ring? Do you want to get back in there?
No, I'm okay. No.
You good? You don't want to go for number 50?
No, I'm okay. I had a great career. 20-year run.